Well, hello everybody, this is your stay-at-home grandma, and I'm bringing you Air Fryer Thursday turkey chops. Now, I'm going to season them with just plain seasoning. I'm not going to butter them, bread them or anything. Lowry seasoning salt, garlic powder I got from the dollar store, and chopped onion powder I got from the dollar store. How's everybody doing? I'm doing fine. Just seasoning my turkey chops. I'm going to put them in the air fryer. Yep. So, I'm liking this air fryer, okay? I don't care what anybody says. It's really nice. Does the trick. One thing I like about that air fryer is I can use it in the summertime. We don't have to heat up any pans or anything. So we'll see. Okay. Now here's the air fryer. I'm going to get two in here because it's not a big air fryer. I got to get some oil. I forgot the oil. I always forget something. You know that. That's me. So, got the healthy chef. I think I got this from the dollar store. Not really sure. But I like this one because it has a little buttery to it. Put this in. Set it on 30 minutes. 400, 30 minutes, 400, and I will be back to show you what the finished product looks like. I'm going to cook the other one too. Alright, so if you like this, like, share, and subscribe. Leave a comment in the comment section. And I'll talk to you later. I love you. Take care. God bless. Bye-bye. See you in the next video.